Alright guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're going to be doing the Ariana Grande bundle gameplay and review. So I already have it purchased just because I just recorded it and for some reason it got corrupted. So yeah, now I have to re-record it. But yeah, so in this set we have the Ariana Grande skin that has two styles that cost 2,000 V-Bucks. We have the Seven Wings Smash, which has two styles and costs 800 V-Bucks. We have the Sweet and All Sail Shards, which costs 1,200 V-Bucks, and the Little Floater Corn, which costs 500 V-Bucks. And the skin comes with PB Smalls. So yeah, let's go right on into it. And if you do enjoy today's video, make sure to drop a like, rate it down below, and subscribe. And yeah, let's get right on into it. Okay, so we just loaded in. This skin looks very nice. I can't be honest about the first impressions because I already recorded the video about the skin. Oh, and by the way, Ariana Grande music is going to be playing in the background, just quietly, kind of give a vibe, I guess. But yeah, I'm pretty sure a percentage of the skin sales goes to Ariana Grande, so if you want to support her, make sure to buy it. Skin. Here's the back thing, and yeah, so this skin looks very nice, and she has pink hair on the style. It's a gem pickaxe. It has a cool like twist thing effect, and it has a cool shiny skull, and the back thing is really cute. It has heart eyes, and this is very cute. Okay, yeah, let's do some free building. By the way, this skin won't affect your lag that much, but it will affect it a little bit. Oh yeah, the ponytail does have some sparkles coming off. Heals the... Oh shoot, I forgot to do the battle. I always set the map, but heals the emote. So it transforms. Move around. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Do I have a launch pad? No, I do not. So I'll be right back. I'm gonna go spawn in launch pad. And yeah, I can show off the battle. I'll be right back. Okay, so I just placed the launch pad. I'm pretty sure the glider works on every skin, but I'll test that out later on the video. So here's the glider. Whoa. Okay, this glider looks really cool. That's an extreme contour though. I'll do it again. Here's the deploy. So there's like a little rainbow and then those little shards. So that's that. I'm gonna check if it works with different skins. I'll just put in the on-random skin. Okay, so it does work with like a skin, which is cool. So yeah, that's gonna be it. It has a cool sound effect. So yeah, now we'll go back to the Ariana Grande skin. And actually, I'll just take off the back bling so we can transition to next without the back bling. This skin does look better without a back bling on, but it does look good with and without, but I prefer without. So yeah. Also, another disclaimer, if you are one of those people that likes to get sweaty skins, and only wheels like sweaty skins like with the foils will, this is not going to be the skin for you because I'm pretty sure it's not going to be sweaty. Don't quote me on that, but I don't think it is. But yeah, the skin feels really nice. And yeah, this will go off your foot. By the way, I'm going to be giving the review of the skin at the end of the video. I don't know if I already said that, but yeah. Now let's switch to the other style. Got the Scottish song on her and the gem strike. So this one looks more like a gem and it has a gem thing. This dress looks amazing and really cool. Oh, I forgot to do the back thing, sorry about that. So I just changed the back. Oh, put the back thing on. I do like the full style better, but this style still does look pretty cool. Yeah, I use something building. This one will affect your FPS a little bit more. And in particular. But, I mean, if you're not a competitive player, it doesn't really matter. Sorry, though. And I'll show you this skin with the glider as well. Sorry about that. I was messing up a lot. So yeah, I'll do the glider and then I'll take off the back and whatever. Okay, so the glider matches the skin a lot more. That's really cool, actually. Slowly, yeah, let's take off the back thing. So yeah, this is it without the back thing. It does look better in my opinion, but not as good as the other one. This skin does have like cool glowing eyes though, but they don't take well when you're wearing it. And this skin does have brown natural glow, which is cool. Oh, I'm not. Sorry. I'm messing up. I'm sorry. So here's this skin with the email. That's pretty cool. So yeah, now my I'll go to the lobby. Okay. For the skin, it costs 2,000 V-Bucks, which is a little bit pricey, but looks very nice. For the normal style, oh, here is the like cool thing. For the normal style, I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10, cause I like Ariana Grande's music. But and it's kind of cool to like see her in the game. And for this, I'm gonna give it 7 because it feels kind of like extra, and I don't really like the dress, the hologram or whatever that comes out. So in total, I'll give this skin an 8.5. For the back bling, 7 out of 10. It comes with the skin, so that's pretty nice, and it's very cheap. For the pickaxe, I don't recommend giving it 7 out of 10, but it's a little extra. I mean, 6 out of 10. It's a little extra, so I don't recommend getting it. And then for the glider, I don't recommend getting it because it's 1,200 bucks. But, and it's just, and it's, there's a conch, whoa. There's a contour which is really extreme, as you can see, but it does look pretty cool, so I mean, up to you. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you didn't show, make sure to drop a like video down below. Subscribe if you post a frequent, kind of frequent. I'm gonna try to post more. My dad just sent me monetized, so that's cool now. I'm gonna find out how I can monetize. And now I can post more skin reviews. But yeah, if you do want to support me, use code AXOS. And I'll see you guys in another video.